Hey, was that supposed hooked up to this Fermont Ben, man? I'll tell you what, man, this thing was like, it was taking a pretty quick time here tonight.
It felt really fast, felt faster than last year. It looks like I need to be a little faster than last year. They're getting a little closer each time. But what about a hell of a late model race?
It was a hell of a late model race. I want to talk to you about your race for a second, though. But worse on you, I mean, y'all were side by side almost the whole race. He got in there and battled with you. That's got to be pretty fun stuff, man, racing that close to you. You got that neat car right here, man.
It is a blast. There's nothing like it. These slick tires, they're a great equalizer. I love it. I wish more tracks ran these things. Maybe they will in the future. It's a really good class. It's inexpensive for the promoter. I don't understand it.
I understand, Mike, but hey, man, you're doing a phenomenal job. You're supporting, you're putting on a good show. If we can get 20 other guys that are competitive, you say, hey, you're on a roll right now, man. We need to get some guys over here and knock you off your win streak. So congratulations to you, Mike. What do you say, buddy?
Let's hope not.
He said, let's hope not anyway. But yeah, hey, that was a heck of a late model feature, wasn't it?
It was. A good race, good race.
Absolutely, man. Well, congratulations to you both. Texarkana, it's Mike Morris taking the Pro Mod win tonight, joining Victory Lane by Brooklyn Hennigan from Marshall, Texas, one more time.